Houthi insurgents violated UN resolutions. The former Argentine football star Diego Maradona has signed a contract with Venezuela's state television channel Telesur to host,
as Leonardo Rocha reports.
In August, when Mr. Maduro was facing international criticism over the government's brutal handling of Venezuela's political and economic crisis, Maradona sent him a public message of support. He volunteered to help Venezuela as a soldier of the Bolivarian Revolution. This will be the second...